Hey YouTube, I want to talk about toast, brown bread, Holy Ghost, the snack we love the most. When I'm out camping in the woods, in the hills, I want toast, and this is how I do it. It's a gas stove toaster. It's made out of stainless steel with some stainless steel mesh on the back that contains the heat. I've had this thing 20 years. 20 years worth of toast, bro. Let's get it on. Don't need it on high. If the flame comes through, just turn it down a little. It'll be fine. The mesh will start to gather heat. It's time for bread. It's that simple. Other things you need. It's easy to check. Just flip your toast. Oh, dude. Getting there already. Let's toast the bottom of it. It's probably quicker than a toaster, so don't take your toaster camping. Even sounds like toast. Toast, y'all.